I'm so excited to be here today with so many men and women who've committed themselves to making this city and this region a much better place to live. Committed themselves to recognizing that within every one of us, we have incredible talents, and we ought to use our talents to improve humanity at every step of the way. The public health professionals, the community leaders, the civic leaders. I'm proud to be joined here by Richland County Councilman Jim Manning, that have faced the AIDS epidemic straight ahead over the last several decades and seen some success, but not even close to the success that we want to see. Making commitment that Columbia will join the league of cities all across this world focused on making sure that every one of our children, every one of our families, every one of our seniors, every one of us will have a chance to live with the full potential of high quality lives here in the Midlands of South Carolina, and that the only way we're going to do that is if in fact we do it together, focusing on making sure that 90% of people living with HIV know their HIV status, that 90% of people who know the HIV positive status are receiving treatment, and that 90% of those on treatment are living with suppressed viral loads. It is our commitment to recognizing that this city has the potential, indeed, to be the most talented, educated, and entrepreneurial city in America, if not the world. But we can only do it if we do it together. We can only do it if we're all making a commitment to leveraging all the incredible powers and strengths and assets that we have here in the community. And it's encouraging, it's so encouraging, as a leader in the city, to see the various facets of our strengths coming together, our educational leaders, our public health professionals, our state government, our local leaders, civic leaders, incredible social organizations, educators. This is a big day. This is a big, big day. We come together and we oftentimes celebrate life when we pass away. And we ought to spend more time celebrating life while we're living. And this is our commitment to making sure that Columbia steps forward along with our friends of Richland County and all across the Midlands in being the city that we all deserve to be. So I want to thank Jim, I want to thank Linda and Ali and all of you for the work that you're doing. And by signing this parish declaration today, I want to pledge the full support, the energy, the insight, and the active leadership of the City of Columbia in this incredibly important effort. God bless you.